Hey there, are you encountering error code 54 when launching Valorant on your computer? No worries. In this video, I'll guide you through the steps to fix Valorant error code 54, so let's get started without delay. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type cmd. Next, right-click on command prompt, choose run as administrator, and click yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flushdns and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 2. Adjust Vanguard services settings. Search for services in the search bar and click on it. Scroll down to find the VGC service. Then right-click on it and select Properties. Set the startup type to automatic. Next, click Apply and then OK. After that, right-click on VGC again and choose Start. Wait for it to finish, then close the window. Now open run, type msconfig, and hit enter. Go to the services tab. Next, check hide all Microsoft services at the bottom of the window. Find VGC in the list, check the box next to it, and click apply. Then click OK to close. Finally, restart your computer. Once your computer restarts, see if the error is resolved. Solution 3. Run Valorant with admin privileges. Right-click on Valorant desktop icon, then select Run as Administrator, click Yes to grant permission. You should now be able to launch Valorant without encountering error code 54. So guys, that's how you troubleshoot error code 54 in Valorant. If this video helps you out, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.